And now we just saw a news item quoting Speaker Alvarez saying that somebody must be out to silence Sebastian. Ano na naman ang mga implication nila? Kakagawan ko na naman yan. Sila ang nagigipit sa akin. Masyado na nila akong ginigipit, inaapi. Tapos ganyan pang gagawin nila. Lahat na lang sinisisi sa akin. And they call themselves men. Ganyan ba mga lalaki? They're cowards. They're fools. And they're liars. That is the punch of officials that we have now.